Connector.
Boy, those Amber Alerts.
All right, so once again,
I want to mount them. I'm going to walk my hips to the right, my knee goes to the right, and my hand goes forward. Hip goes over. Okay, and I want to fold him over. He doesn't have a lot of power here. From here, I can come over here. Got control him here, here, and I got the mount. Okay, from here, my right hand goes into that collar right about yay high. And I loop it up, over, pull it up, start driving it across here. See, he is going to stop the pressure with the forearm. Okay, my job is to scoop back and pop it up. Up and over. Okay, one more time. Okay. So here, I can take my elbow to my hip. Go up and my kind of loop out. My left hand goes here. Right hand feeds here. I'm gonna loosen it just for purposes of demonstration. My right hand, let's say he kept his elbow tight. I can't get here, here. This is too much. Goes out. For now, you're just gonna grab that knee. And I want that left foot out. Right here. As you slowly sit and lean him flat. Okay? My left foot goes over the shoulder. Right foot crosses over. My knees. I'm pulling into him. And I'm gonna tilt towards his feet. I'm gonna pull. Okay? Simple bow and arrow. Time. We're here, 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 here.
Right there. Okay. What's important about having this leg over is you're controlling the shoulder. Okay. If I do not control the shoulder and I'm pulling, he will turn into me. He'll get that arm off his collar. Okay? Or he'll just literally turn into me and pop his head out because I already have a bad angle and now I'm losing this whole position. This leg clamps over that shoulder. And I'm here and I pull in. Be here, be here. I kind of like to be the right leg, pulling the left leg in. And preferably over his arm. From here, I want to fold him into a U, and I'm gonna tilt towards the head. I mean, towards his leg. Okay, and my elbow needs to be in under his head. Okay, because for whatever reason, his arm is free. He can reach over and grab my arm with that right hand. Yeah. As I lean back, he may twist it, and then you still have an arm on in this position here. But you have to have control of his upper torso. Okay? So you're going to, come on, last time. Okay.
You don't have to mount. I'm just showing you guys how the mount just kind of develops from here. Because when you have him folded over, hip, knee, and drive that tuck knee. Notice he's already kind of in an S mount. As I keep driving here, roll him this way. Yeah. See, the more I roll him,
That's it. Grab it, and that left leg, I want you to tilt to your right as this left leg comes out. That's probably the best way to do it versus rolling over your leg. Because that's how I tore my knee. And I don't want you to do that. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3.